हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन सेट पार्ट 11 वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट ऑपरेशंस ऑन सेट्स। व्हाट विल बी द ऑपरेशंस ऑन सेट्स? यूनियन, इंटरसेक्शन। ओके, फर्स्ट वी विल सी फॉर द यूनियन, व्हाट इज यूनियन। ओके, नाउ यूनियन ऑफ टू सेट ए एंड बी, इफ यू आर टेकिंग द यूनियन ऑफ टू सेट्स ए एंड बी, इज ए एंड बी इज ए सेट हूज elements are present either in A, it should be either present in A or in set B or in both, or in both. Okay, and the symbol for the union is this one. Okay, like U. Now if I am taking A, remember A and B, first set, second set, it is not necessary what I have given, you should take that only. What is given in the textbook you take. If you are doing for the example, then you can take your own. Okay, but it should be capital. A is equals to 1, 2, 3, 4, okay, and B is equals to 2, 3, 4, 1, and take 6, okay. How to write A union B? A union B is equal to, at least, if the element is present in this and the element is not there in this one, then you can write whole. How can you write? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. See, 6 is here, but 6 is not in A. But we are, if you are doing the A union B, we are writing 6. All the elements you should write, but it should not repeat again. Only once you have to write. See, 3, 3, 2 times, only one time we have to write. 2, 2, 2 times, only one time you have to write. Okay? 1, 1, 2 times, only one you have to write. And 6 is in this one, but 6 is not here. So if you are doing the union, then you have to write total 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Okay, one more we will see. A is equals to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and B is equals to 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then how can you do? A union B is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Total you have to write. Okay? You should not write repeatedly. Okay, if it is given 2 times, 3 times, whatever it may be, you have to take only one time. Here, 2 times it is given, you have taken only one time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What is union then? Union of two sets A and B is a set. Union of two sets of A and B is a set whose elements are present in A or in set B or in both the sets. Hope everyone understood. Please like my videos, share my videos, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. Thank you.